I didn't plan on starting Baydog when I left my finance job in New York. I didn't want to spend the rest of my life working for somebody else. I wanted to create something of my own. And I have been accused of starting a business for the sole purpose of being able to bring my dog to work. The pet industry, like other industries, has seen a lot of consolidation where you've got big box retail taking over a big portion of the market, and that's really killing the independent mom and pop pet stores. So we built the entire business of Baydog around supporting those small businesses. The promise we make to every small business and every pet store that carries our brand is that nobody's ever gonna buy it for $4 less online. Our entire business is built on supporting other small businesses, and so it's important that we partner with people that wanna support us. We really feel that from FedEx. Having a one-stop shop like FedEx where we can do LTL or we can ship 20-pound packages to stores via FedEx Ground has been hugely helpful. And so we rely on FedEx all day, every day for that.